Today we are proud to have the Northeastern Pennsylvania scholarship winners hailing from three different parts of the state. Many years ago, we did not have a scholarship pageant competition in Northeastern Pennsylvania, and now we actually have one. This is one of the ones that was started, and the competitors, these women are highly competitive, highly intelligent, and confident, and they all went forth with policy platforms. We have, we'd like to introduce a guest of the gentleman from Luzerne County, is Marina Maeda. If you would raise your hand. And Marina's policy platform was called It's My Own Opportunity, encouraging young adults to make their own career opportunities out of the resources available to them. We also have with us, as another title holder and scholarship winner, is Robin Cass Jergy. And Robin's actually the constituent of the Speaker of the House. And her policy platform was ending human trafficking and sexual assault. We also have with us, with the gentle lady from Delaware County, Ms. Valerie West, who was Ms. Wilkes-Barre Scranton's outstanding teen, and her policy platform is one called The Music, The Fabric of Life. So these are policy platforms that touch us throughout the state of Pennsylvania, and that our legislators, many of them have the same type of policies and beliefs. So we're glad that you're here with us today to share that, and we're proud of you as scholarship recipients. And we have Charlie Casco. If you'd give us a wave, Charlie. He's the executive director of the NEPA Scholarship Pageant Association, with Don Sinti, the teen director. Thank you, Mr. Speaker, for recognizing these fine, accomplished women today.
Thank you so much, Tarah.